swear. Talking to myself.
We are always running for the thrill of it, thrill of it. Always pushing up the hill, searching for the thrill of it. Hi there, I'm John Clark, Activation Marketing Manager on Huggies. We are out in Prague at the moment filming our latest Huggies TV commercial, Love the Joyride. We are actually filming in the same studio where Hitler produced his propaganda movies. So for us, quite an historic building to be producing the commercial in. The new communication is around our comms idea of Love the Joyride, and it's really based on the insight that parenthood is all about the ups and downs, and Huggies, the brand, understands the ups and downs of parenthood, and that parents should embrace their ups and downs as they are over in a heartbeat.
I'm David, I'm from Ogilvy Joburg. We're here on the set of Huggies Love the Joyride commercial, which we're shooting in Prague. We're very excited about this ad. It's a groundbreaking ad for its category, and we really think it's going to take this brand a lot of places. Our relationship, and we've been working hard with Kimberly Clark on this, to take this ad to where it is today. If you look around, it's going to be good.
The production of the commercial is actually very technical. It's a combination of real-life filming as well as computer-generated images. We're really excited about the new campaign. We think it's highly differentiating from the other competitors in the diaper category and will really set Huggies apart and allow us to achieve our objectives of achieving market leadership by the end of 2010.
What happens is we go hit.
Mainframes, a London-based post-production and visual effects studio. We specialise in compositing 3D and motion graphics, and we're regarded as one of London's top studios.
We supervised the shoot down in Prague, then when we got back we started creating this 3D landscape, a 3D fairground, which these babies are showing their parents around, and it's been a huge and very interesting job, because obviously working with babies, they're not always happy, and so we had to make a lot of unhappy babies smile, which has been quite a challenge, but it's looking really good.
Stop.
Save it and organize as well.